Hello. Today we're going to play duels because I have quest to play duels because everyone have quest to play duels. And because duels is that game mod, we're going to create something I wanna call Boar Blade Priest, which is a deck archetype in memes. Yeah, I don't wanna buy anything, thanks Blizzard. Don't buy anything from Blizzard and retrenchment because they will use this money to oppress women in last suit against them. Even if you are not exactly, you know, a pro Elo Turbo anti Blizzard, you should still not help them. Anyway, this is what you do. You take Raise Dead. I don't know. We need guy who is called Farmer. And there is also 3 mana Priest card. I hope I will not have to craft it. There is a Farmer card, please. Okay, never mind. We'll skip ahead. Look at this. Okay, we need to find Boar. And we need to find this card for 3 mana, this guy. This take Holy Spell and instantly make it cheaper. This guy. I don't have normal version of this guy. But it doesn't matter. Farmer. Okay, this is all I know from this deck. I need to like invent everything else. We have Dragon Treasure. I took him because he's self-sustainable. We can take something like Twilight Call. Maybe it's for 3 mana, it's multicate. Oh, this sounds good. I assume this Divine Shield, Gift of Luminance is also playable. We will take one. Palm Reading is extremely good. I wanna take one. Mirage color would be great. I don't know if I have it yet. Please tell me I have Mirage color. Yes. I don't know what else should I build. What is copycat doing? Add a copy of the next card you open and play to your hand. That's kind of stupid. Especially if enemy knows I played. We will take something smarter. Amulet of Undying. I didn't want to add it because it's kind of bad, but it's a tradable. Every tradable card is like instantly plus one to value. Thrive of the Shadow and Insight. I don't know if I like Thrive of the Shadow. So what it is doing? Nothing. Insight. Insight for sure. Shadow Vision maybe, What is doing? After a friendly minion is healed, give it. Oh, damn. We don't have heal on hero power. My hero power is passive. I deal damage when things happen. Oh, this. We need this. We need this for sure. If any hero took damage this turn, draw shadow spell. Oh, this is strike. We probably play this guy. I would play him, I don't know. Shard of Naru sound like smart choice for this deck. It's tradable card, so it's automatically good. Wait, what do I have above my average? I have Touch Steel to steal enemy cards. I assume. I don't know if I should play it or not. Maybe Holy Smite instead of this. So I would have less RNG and more control. And this is it. Do I have any healing? No, not really. This is terrible at now. I have this Elven Boar and this is our. I have no choice game. I mean, you have to go with the meme. I don't know if I will be able to make a sword of 1000 piggies. But it's fun concept and I wanna try it. Oh no. Any other Illusia plays have a better deck than mine. It's automatically known. I will simply toss this too. We need to find Boar, but we also wanna rotate this card. Nice, we have our Dragon Treasure. Job's done. What does it do? A friendly Detrat minion that dies. We don't have that. Battle cry, but okay, we play this Rav. Choose an enemy minion, steal. What the fuck he's doing? Please stop. That's dangerous. Okay, I feel confident with this card. But this is useless! Stop! If you had 7, okay, if I play this, look, if I play this, never mind, I was thinking it became copy, it just added. This is useless for him. By the way, he probably thinks I play stupid piggy deck, which is absolutely reasonable conclusion from what I'm doing here. But what he doesn't know is the fact that I know what I'm doing. Why did I get literally worst dragon for this type of game? Count battle cry. Holy shit! I will have to discover silence. Do I? Kind of useless. I wanna discover this. Okay, no, I wanna discover silence because I'm kind of scared. No, no, you play silence. I didn't know he also played a dragon. What the fuck? Why would you do that? This... oh no, coin. My only weakness. One moment, please. Okay, I continue. What should I do? Like, honestly, this is not terrible, but garbage also. This is okay. Is this good? Deal 1 damage to all enemy minions. This is pretty good. I need to stop this turn like this. Okay, nice. Plus minus, of course, fact that my face will get humored. Oh no, this is too much damage. I have to play this, but it will not save me. I have to play this for sure. And now question is how to save. This does give me taunt? No. Wait, wait, I have ideas.
Light the way.
Fuck you. Piece of shit. This is how you play this deck. Die. Perfect. This is how you play, chat. I don't lose. What? 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 Okay, Shadow Man. I have to like create new deck because I tied? What does it do? Silence a minion, then summon two copies. Oh fuck, this is great. This is too good. Okay, apparently, game cannot... I will stop recording now, because holy shit, this is new. And I will record in another playthrough.